Some anatomists like freaking out poor medical students. The external carotid artery is an important major artery that runs up the side of your neck and produces 8 branches which supply blood to most of the face and neck. From bottom to top, these branches are the superior thyroid, ascending pharyngeal, lingual, facial, occipital, posterior auricular, maxillary, and superficial temporal arteries. You can remember these branches using the mnemonic